doors. No, just an empty room. And as Gimmet had said, he did come a long way in such a short time. But that's what happens when your life is in danger. You have to adapt as best you can, and otherwise you won't survive.
I'm not surprised the purifiers were hunting mutants, but why bother capturing them? And what's in those vials? I've got a feeling I won't like the answer.
Adrian moves cautiously.
It's only a matter of time. The crafting process always has a few setbacks. Can't make an all without breaking a few eggs. Every day and everywhere.
With the body back, he wonders. What is going on in this facility? They're coming, so he's getting ready.
Over there!
Through to see what he can find. He decides to investigate. Finds he can hide. Get into it.
Evolving can only happen through extraction, observation, and analysis.
Extraction? That sounds really... He cannot go any further this way. But that voice is not Magneto, you can levitate to increase your movement speed.
The UN are an evolving tapestry.
R2 and X to activate. Trying to get control over this new X-Gene he has found. Unlike his own powers, his fragment of the core too. Get control over it.
Human are an evolving tapestry.
He's going to rest and let his power come back to him.
Genomic discoveries are the stepping stones to all answers. Embracing the complexity of genetic organisms means understanding how to manipulate them.
Adrian wonders if they're extracting the powers from, or the X gene from mutants to try and create their own powers. He walks through.
Who are you? Who else came?
No one. It's just me.
You must be joking. Do you know what you're up against?
I'm starting to get an idea.
These cells are lined with degenerators. We can't use our powers. Hurry up. You'll have to kill the electric fields.
He looks through the room.
New and better life forms.
To see someone on the table there. Another body. It seems a mutant is trying to get out. What are they doing here, he wonders.
The human are an evolving tapestry.
Get it working now!
Help me. Please.
Wait here until I'm gone, and then make a run for it.
Now, so he hopes he can rescue Quicksilver. What's going on in this underground bunker seems to be nefarious. However, he pushes on.
What is this place?
Please help me!
It's like
help!
Something out of a horror movie.
We're fighting a war. We do what we have to do.
Well, this doesn't look like war. It looks more like torture.
An eye for an eye. The muties need to be brought down, whatever it takes.
No. No way. I mean, how could anything justify this?
We gotta take this mutie out.
Friends, not defeat him. He cautiously steps through and looks around.
All personnel, we have a security breach.
Power down in South Block.
I've been trying to locate you. There's something shielding your location. I sense so many other mutants further ahead. So many are in pain. Hurry, find them.
Rerouting power. Power has been restored to the South Block.
All the planning. This is tied to something way bigger.